This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, June 8, 1963, Da Do Ron Ron by the Crystals peaks at number 3 on the Billboard Hot 100. Nearly a decade and a half later, Shaun Cassidy covered the song and took it to number 1. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.